Bad Andreamation? What? More like bad idiot. Oh my gosh. This user sucks so hard. I'll explain reasons why I hate this user. 1. She gave Boris the James voice, which is really offensive. 2. She killed Caillou for no reason. 3. She makes grounded videos out of Caillou nonstop. 4. She takes Caillou way too seriously. 5. She forces people to make Caillou gets grounded, which is bashing opinions. 6. She makes bad videos out of my friends. 7th and last. She made an imposter out of Vince the Sesame Street fan estate 2000, and that imposter tricked everyone that he was the real Vince, when he's actually not. In fact, the real Vince does not take Nickelodeon way too seriously. I hope this user gets terminated soon. When she gets terminated, I hope she never comes back. Do you know who likes this user? Althea Andrea, Stephanie Gavin, and Viola Anderson. They wanna hang out with this user. But they can't because they suck. Do you know who hates this user? Jay Kaiser, Lincoln and Leany 336 SpongeBob SquarePants 909, It's Link YT2, Mersh Top 2005, GD, AUTTP, Powerpuff Girls Hello Kitty Fan 9000, Bro Gaming VGCP AUTTP EDCP SPSFT MIIs, Tiger Boy 9566. Rainbow Andreamation, 0/ We don't need bad Andreamation, Max, Maxi, and more. We all hate bad Andreamation in a burning passion. So bad Andreamation sucks big time. So does Tony the Teeth Kid Judy TPVGCPTHDTC. Caillou Anderson is 99,999,999,999,999 times better than bad Andreamation. End of rant.